So, ich habe keine Nano-Reparaturpaste. Das bedeutet, ich muss das durchhalten. Boah, das ist doch scheiße. Dass man Mist, ich habe da nichts bekommen. Ich will jetzt auch wieder verlieren. Oh shit. Ich muss diese scheiß Dinger da bekommen. Sonst kriege ich das einfach nicht hin. Okay, 44%. Gut, jetzt muss ich halt... Gut, das habe ich. Das habe ich auch. So, jetzt muss ich aber hinbekommen. Aua. Na? Die? Rein. Ich glaube, das reicht. Oder nicht? So, 10%. Das kann unnötig Natürlich! kann. Och, nee, ne? Neu starten. Ah, super. Das ist so bescheuert, wie der so stark einfach ist. Komm, reiß ihn wie einer Spinne den, keine Ahnung. Wie nennt man das? Okay. Scheiße. Was? Das ist doch jetzt nicht der Endkampf gewesen.
Slippery little bastard. I don't have time for this. Oh, you've gotta be kidding me.
What? Elektroschock oder dieses Elektrodings da.
Let's go. The hell are you thinking?
Ja.
Played college ball, you know. That's a cushy Ivy League school.
Oh shit.
Try University of Texas. Could have gone pro if I hadn't joined the Navy. I'm not one of those beltway pansies. I could rake a president in two with my bare hands. Don't fuck with me, Senator.
Okay. What? Ist der mit dem jetzt nicht? What? Verdammt nochmal! Ja. Ich habe nichts mehr. Gar nicht gut. Wie soll ich den denn? Wie soll man gegen... den kämpfen? Oh shit.
If America's gone to shit, you're just another maggot crawling in a pile.
All right, the truth then. You're right about one thing. I do need capital and votes. Wanna know why? I have a dream.
What?
That one day, every person in this nation will control their own destiny. A land of the truly free, damn it. A nation of action, not words, ruled by strength, not committee. Where the law changes to suit the individual, not the other way around. Where power and justice are back where they belong. In the hands of the people! Where every man is free to think, to act for himself! Fuck all these lunatic lawyers! Ticker shit bureaucrats!
Aua! Okay.
All of it! America is diseased, rotten to the core. There's no saving it. We need to pull it out by the roots. Wipe the slate clean. Burn it down!
Hey.
And from the ashes, a new America will be born! Evolved, but unchained! The weak will be purged, and the strongest will thrive, free to live as they see fit. They'll make America great again!
What the hell are you talking about?
You still don't get it. I'm using war as a business to get elected! So I can end war as a business. In my new America, people will die and kill for what they believe. Not for money, not for oil, not for what they're told is right. Every man will be free to fight his own wars.
Okay. Nine.
I was wrong. You're not greedy.
You are insane.
You're batshit insane.
Woher wusste ich das? Oh ja! Ach scheiße. Du hättest einmal reintreten sollen.
Not when you're purging the wheat, right? What do you know about the weak? You weren't born poor. You've never been hungry. You don't know what it's like to fight and steal and kill just to survive.
But you did survive! Through sheer force of will, following your own set of rules. With your own two hands, you took back your life!
And now, I'll take yours.